On Saturday, September 8th, the Bowling Green State University Falcons, fresh off a near miss against the Florida Gators, charged out for their home opener against the Idaho Vandals, a team that they're playing for the third time in the last 4 years. They broke out to the lead, two touchdowns by Anton Samuel. It was 14-6 for Bowling Green. And then an interception bobbled four times, but finally picked off, and they went on to a 21-13 win over Idaho.